do not care for Dennis Johnson. But you got the crowd into it, and that is just as important as the band being into it. So that's a big ol' 9.
I love Janis Joplin because she's a Texas girl, and this girl's got to stick together for Texas. And I thought it was a great performance. It's so awesome that you guys were all into it. And the sad thing is Janis Joplin, like so many other musicians that play creepy, died when she was 27 years old. So I gave you guys 27 years.
So I, like Aaron, do not like Janis Joplin. And there is a special place in hell, and that is where I'm going. Where they will play that song to me over and over again. Despite that, however, I did think it was a good performance. So I will give you a 7.
Wait, say the thing about the drummer!
No.
7! Say the thing about the
drummer! I do appreciate that he was playing with what looks like Eagles talent. You could say he was very talented.